Orkester Rej je belgijski pihalni orkester, ki bo naslednje leto praznoval svojo 25. obletnico delovanja. V sklopu turneje po Sloveniji jih je gostil tudi oder Blejske Okarine. Preden je 51-članska zasedba stopila pred poslušalce, smo se pogovarjali z njihovim dirigentom.
When we started, there were a lot of young people, very young people, and my conductor, the conductor who was before me in this orchestra, he molded them through a group of people who have a very special kind of energy when they play. So they're very skilled in searching the non-verbal communication that exists between musicians, and it's fantastic when you put up a new piece of music and they play it together for the first time. There is always immediately searching for the music, the direction of the music, the dynamics, everything. Everybody is immediately searching for the musical lines, and that's special in this orchestra. When they go on stage, they don't know how to play half. They always go full and 200% for the music and for the energy. So it's a very, very nice group of people with a musical heart beating at the right place.
Ena od članic orkestra in organizatorka letošnje turneje po Sloveniji je Majra Beke. Del orkestra Panther Rej je postala pred 5 leti.
I moved into Belgium about 5 years ago, having lived in New Zealand for 18 years. And I've always played an instrument myself, and I initially joined another orchestra closer to where I live. And then we got an invitation from Panther Rej that they were celebrating their 20th anniversary and they were going to Greece and looking for additional musicians. And I thought, yes, Greece, I'd like to go to Greece. I haven't been to Greece before. That was my first time, that's now 5 years ago, and I really enjoyed that concert tour. I really enjoyed the people that were on the tour. So that was in April, because it was too hot to go to Greece in July, so they decided to go in April. And come September, it was like, well, I actually want to join the orchestra. It was just so good fun. And then that next year, I didn't go, it just didn't suit me, and then came Spain, Italy last year, now Slovenia this year, so it's my 4th concert tour and my 5th year with the orchestra.
Na prvo turnejo je seboj peljala tudi svoja otroka. Hčeri je bilo sodelovanje v tako veliki skupini profesionalnih, kot tudi amaterskih glasbenikov tako všeč, da z njimi potuje še danes.
Even after the first year, the moment we got home, we thought, Mom, are we going again next year?
So it's really a family thing for you?
Yes, yeah. Sort of a not quite mother-daughter bonding thing, because I don't really see her a lot during the tour, of course. She's got her friends that she catches up with. But yeah, she seemed to have caught on to the music bug as well.
17-letna Jasmin igra flauto in pravi, da je to za njo neverjetna izkušnja, kjer lahko izboljšuje svoje glasbeno znanje in se ob tem še zabava.
When I first started, I was like really the youngest one and I didn't know anyone. As the years have gone on, I've met new people every year. We have new people joining the orchestra and I really enjoy it because everyone also has the same interests and everyone just wants to travel, wants to play music and it's really fun.
Tudi ostalim članom orkestra izkušnja skupnega koncertiranja in potovanj predstavlja nekaj nepozabnega.
The very special thing about touring with our orchestra abroad last year, this year, is that we have the opportunity to play in very special venues, like this venue here. It's amazing to be able to play here. And the enthusiasm of the orchestra seeing such a venue, having the opportunity to play in these venues, is great. That's what we're looking for. And that's what makes us very happy.
It's also nice because in our orchestra we are with a select number of people, and when we go on trip there are a lot of musicians who are friends of us who are coming with us, and also the partners, the kids. So it's not only the music part, it's just like a big family who everyone enjoys music, and everyone is part of this experience on his own way, so it's very nice.
Seboj pripeljajo svoje partnerje, otroke, celo babice in detke. Čeprav se zasedba orkestra na vsakoletnih turnejah nekoliko razlikuje, pridružijo se jim novi glasbeniki, nekateri katero izmed turnej izpustijo, vedno brez problema najdejo skupen jezik.
It's by now become sort of one of our traditions. The orchestra, wind orchestra itself, seems to expand come concert tour, because we're not only bringing our own musicians, but anyone who would like to join is welcome to. Not all our normal positions are normal musicians are able to come on a concert tour. Not everyone is able to take leave, for instance, or they've got family holidays already planned. So for us, it's a matter of trying to get enough of the right musicians to be able to perform a decent concert, and also introduce hopefully new people to our orchestra. This year, about half of the members are from Panterai themselves. The other half are friends, called in by friends, or a lot of are referred to by a conductor. So it's almost that during the concert trips, we become a different orchestra and a different group of friends, different group of people, because half of them we don't see during the year. They really only seem to come for the concert. And the whole vibration goes through the whole group. They seem to mingle really well. People who've never known or spoken to each other before, afterwards, become real good friends. And it just gives an extra dimension to the whole orchestra. It's something unique. I haven't come across any other orchestra who actually does something similar. It seems to be specifically for Panterai, and it's just grown over the years. When things fall together, when we really play, when we finally got a piece together, we got it in our fingers and we're playing it for real, that just gives you goosebumps. It gives me goosebumps.
Tradicionalni glasbi so vdahnili svojo mladost in modernost. Igrajo klasično glasbo, a se pri tem ne omejujejo.
We just search good music that's fun to play. And we try to capture the attention of the audience also with playing just the good music. We search for music that's good and nice to play, and it can be, like I said, a very broad repertoire. Can be influenced of folk music, jazz, blues, but also the older music, romantic music, classical music, expressionism, Debussy, impressionism, Debussy or Ravel, or it's very, very broad, and we just always are searching for nice music to play, and also good music and new music. Just written today, we play it tomorrow. That's fantastic to do. That's what we like.
Svojim glasbenim repertoarjem potujejo po celem svetu. Navdušujejo z glasbo vzhodne Evrope, angleškimi napevi, švedsko melanholijo in marsičem drugim. A tukaj je še nekaj nepogrešljivega.
The specialty of our orchestra is that we are very good at playing together. There is some magical vibe when we play together. It's also our conductor who creates it with us. So we play different genres, but we have a special vibe. I cannot describe it, but
a lot of vibe.
In prav to, o čemer govori naša sogovornica, smo tokrat lahko videli, še bolj pa slišali na odru Blejske festivalne dvorane.